What do you do? Kid with kindness. So I'm just gonna hold him and tire him out if I can, just for a moment, to see if I can actually calm him down. I want him to calm down.
Thank you.
disorders on run. That wasn't funny. The wandering on the road.
Difficult it is to find historical material in it. The patriarchs go back to Genesis. Genesis is, for the most part,
a
compilation of
what?
Myths, creation stories.
What?
They look beyond our modern notion of fact or fiction to ask why the Bible was written in the first place.
Hey, what are you afraid of?
There is no word
for
this.
What's wrong?
Every day, at least twice or three times a day, our dog will all of a sudden act really afraid, and we're not knowing why. They'll want to hide things, like he holds his chair around, he's knocked over the table almost, and we've been putting up with this for 3 years since we moved here. And every day, I wake up at about 4 o'clock in the morning, between 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning, I can't wait this till about noon. He does this till almost noon. They'll hide and get into things or want to just stay right close. He doesn't know which way to walk.
The traditional belief is that most
and as we observe, he'll start looking around, wanting to climb on tables and stuff.
The story of creation.
Climbing into things.
Deliverance from slavery to the promised land.
He's doing anything to get away from something.
Vegas,
we're not
numbers,
sure.
And Deuteronomy. Laws of morality and observance.
But if you look at his fur, near his back legs, shakes, he walks.
Often called the five foot of Moses.
His whole body is shaking.
The view that Moses is the person who went down.
And the reason why.
Thank you. have to take our table apart. And prevent him from going on the couch because he's urinating down. Or trying to.
Just don't know why. body in you, you weren't tough, down to everything he was taught. You were everything he was taught. And the 13 years of him, I don't know where it went. But he was a joyous dog. He was like my son. And I kind of know how my own parents felt when one of my brothers died. I feel ripped apart right now, but to anybody that's suffering with a dog with this condition or anything similar, anything at all, it's not your fault. Things happen because things happen. Jesus, I hope his mommy is there with him. I really hope he has sent his mommy to be a witness. Because I don't like what I might have to live with. Or live without.
He's free. Free at last. You're free at last, my boy. You're free at last.
Looking at it.